Let me start a new recording. Look at that weasel ferret. Oh, why is it? Tunic. Can I just play with my mouse and keyboard? That would be great. Like a 60, 70. Okay. Yeah, let's just jump in. Just jump into it. Oh my gosh, Q. This game is beautiful. Oh my gosh. That. Oh, I should probably, so I'll probably need to move my my camera. Let's move you like here. How's that? Is that better? Do we like that? Okay. Look how cute! His little arms. Oh, we can tumble. Oh my god, look at it. The music is gorgeous. Can't read. Alright, this is my favorite part of the game. What? Shift? I am pressing shift. Okay. I don't have a sword. Am I supposed to get one over here, maybe? A stick! We got achievement, a stick. Tab. JKL. Okay. Maybe this is more of a controller game, hold on. Yeah, I think it is. That's fine. Got a coin. Hero's grave. Grave? This is so good. Town. Okay, and then was over here? Nothing? Dead end? Oh, I'm healed. Okay. I wonder if this could work with the hero's grave door? Maybe? Maybe? Back here, maybe. Dang, he just like punched it. Okay. Beginning your adventure. Ringing the East Bell. East Forest Hero's Grave, Guardian or Guard Captain, ringing the West Bell. In a far-off land, a great treasure was sealed away forever. Some say it is the power to defy death. Oh. The game screen. I can't read any of this. Everything haunts way more when I'm... Oh, hurts. Haunts. Hurts way more when I'm tired. Health points, stamina points, magic points. Readied equipment. Someone opened that chest already. We go up or down? Heck yeah. Okay, there's stairs there, but I want to go back and go down. Let's see what was there. Get to that ladder yet. Okay, so let's go up. I don't know how to get past these blocks. Maybe I can't yet. East Forest. Alright. Just me and my stick. East Bell Tower. Okay. Artie's Shield. I love these little instructions. A. Hold. Oh, that's how you sprint. Okay. cool. This is so gorgeous. This game is so gorgeous. I feel like maybe I should move my camera down to the right. I don't know. Also, why didn't this come with it? Just so you guys can see the things. I'll move that there. And then I'll move the alert box. Like here. Okay. Ability check for dust. Oh, I see. Okay, that's helpful. You can always attack even without stamina. Nice. Holy shit. Oh no, I died. This is like Elden Ring. Oh no, where am I? Am I in Fox Heaven? This is trippy. Achievement. What just happened? Yeah, Drew. Can I come down here? Guess not. Hero's Grave. Okay, I just need a sword and then we can continue, but path to Hero's Grave. We gotta just dodge really well. Okay. Oh no, it's another dude. Maybe we can skip him for now. I really just need Oh, heck yeah. Okay. Just for now, until I can get a... What did that do? Oh, that opened that. Okay. Cheesed him, yeah. Oh, he can, oh my god. I'm a little stuck. This way, my guy. Bye. Oh, I need the sword. I need the sword. Give me the sword. Yes. Now we have a sword. Oh, okay. Wait. We have to. How do I open my? Oh, okay. There we go. Wow, this makes the whole game way easier. Love that. A sword, but no health. All we need is a sword and one health, TBH. Wow, this game is amazing. Oh no, they all fell. Oh no, I got them. Now we can cut these. Oh, they're bushes. I thought they were blocks. We need to save and get health really quick. Maybe we should try that again without getting hit so much. Oh, my dead body's here. My soul, if you will. Those switches are pretty cool. Guardhouse one. Maybe I want to go. I think I want to explore this a little bit more first, though. Like, who's this guy? Maybe we don't fuck with him. Yeah, I want to get this chest. Bombs. There's a chest down there too. How do I get that one? Interesting. Hope there's a save station. What is that? Maybe it's a heart, like a heart piece. I have no health. No, I was dodging. Okay. Stairs there. But let's do this first. Shit, that's like all my health. Damn it. This is difficult. Doable, but like definitely a challenge. Got him. There's so much back there to explore. Like, do I just keep going? He's so cute. I love him. So dark. Oh. I want to take a screenshot of this. What? Oh, cool. I feel like there's a lot more to explore over there. I kind of just want to go over there again and see what else was there. Yeah, I just kind of want to go through that whole thing again. I just feel like I missed so much. Like, I didn't get that thing up there. There's a well. Like, what's up here? Oh, this is the same room. I love this game. I'm obsessed with it. It's so cute. So I wanted to come out here. And I wanted to... Is there anything else down here? Oh wow, look how pretty this is! Are you kidding me? The music is gorgeous, the scene, like, the setting is gorgeous. Oh shit. Whoops. I'm gonna try that again. Well, Panroof, thank you so much for redeeming a hydrate! y'all want to hydrate with me, please feel free. Thank you, bestie. Okay, I want to try and kill the main guy. He's like 10 times harder than the boss. Shit, I almost had him. Murder. He murdered us, and now we have to murder him back. It's only fair. I just hate that there's these two guys first. Did it. That shouldn't have happened. That's weird. That was weird. He just like jumped over. Okay, well, I guess that's kind of all I wanted to do, so let's just progress. Was it in here? Do we go through here? He didn't even, like, notice me. He didn't even care. Oh, we have to go this way. Can we go this way? No. Okay. Well, that was epic. Okay, now our whole world has opened up now that we have a sword. It's crazy. Under the well. Slorm, a type of slime who wants to be close to you, stunned by blocking. Auto bowl. To protect something, but what? Circle around and use a shield. Tip, use your shield. Oh, what it. Why does it look like that? That's weird. That's crazy. Okay. Well, I know it wants us to go up, but I want to explore down here first. Great tip, TBH. No. We don't use shields. I'm going to find another sword. I'm going to duel. Can you imagine if this game let me do that? That would be crazy. Oh yeah, so I wanted to go here. So we can't do anything here, I think. Oh no, we can't. Yeah, there's this ladder I wanted to try. Dang. Oh, this just loops back here. Okay. Love that. I'm in love with this game, guys. It's so cute and it's so good. How have I been living my life without this game? Oh, there's a chest down there. How do I get to it? I bet we're gonna have like a grappling hook thing that we can use one day. Oh, and there's one down there too. Okay, we have to remember these things. I wonder if there's anything back here. Oh wow. Forest fortress. Look how cute he is. So we go that way, but I also want to see what's over here. Oh, cool. Wow. So cute. Okay. So what does that do? Oh. That links me all the way back here. I see. Okay. Wait, but I also feel like I should have, Oh, I need to do that. Okay, wait. Let's go back around. Hold on. Get to that. Hold on, let's go back this way. Wait, I'm back here? No, wait, how do I get up there? Shit, I fucked up. Hold on. I need to get all the way back up there. How did I do that? I went this way. And then I think I went up. I'm so lost. Can I go this way? Oh, that's how I get this chest. What? What are you? Okay, I don't know what that is, but I love him. Okay, so now we need to go back up this way, I think. Yeah, here we are. Okay, so now I have these stairs. So now, actually, I should probably save just in case. So I should probably go back to that one forest that I said I'd skip right now. We should go in here. Wait, wasn't this what we just did? Yeah, that is what we just did. Okay, my bad. There was another thing that I thought we missed. So it wasn't that. So just going this way, maybe? Wait, also we didn't get that one chest. Sorry, I'm all over the place. Yeah, that chest there. Oh, I thought that maybe if I did that, but I can't. Okay, never mind. Never mind. So I think I need to go up this way. Damn it. Okay. Let's try that again. Okay. Fuck. Man. They all three have to aggro on this tiny little, like, alley. That's impossible! How am I supposed to fight them? Like, what the fuck? I need to get good. I'm about to die. It's up here. Ooh, it's chilly up here. Is there a checkpoint, please? Guess we're just going. Oh, it's not open. Cyan Peril Ring, Inverted Ash, Lucky Cap, Muffling Bell. So I need all those or something? Includes the temple three keys. Sealed temple to mountain door. Okay, we're at the mountain door right now. Okay, so I need to be somewhere else then. It's later. This is for later. Let's go left. Shit. He murdered me. So much damage. Okay, I really want to kill this guy. Let's go slow. Nice! Look at that! That's so pretty. Oh, there's like a lot here. So there's a chest there, a ladder there, a little bridge there, a little bridge there, a little clue there. Okay. We have a lot to do. Whoa, what is that? Okay, well, I guess. Not sure what to do here. They're changing in tone, so I don't know if that means something. Oh, there's a ladder here. I love how he climbs the ladder. He's so cute. Oh. Now what? I need that bridge to come down, but I don't. I can't do anything here, I guess. That sucks. that's opening for me? What's happening? He's so cute. I love him. She's trapped. Her soul's trapped. Whoa, that's crazy. This looks so cool. Oh, her eyes are lit up now. Okay. Well, that's good, I suppose. So there's still more to do to the right, I think. Bad. I just lost all my health. Let's do that again, but better. So this just leads back here, but I need to like figure out all this stuff. Maybe we should just come back later. Let's try and go to town. Is this town? What happened? The windmill. What the hell? I'm scared. I'm leaving. So we can buy stuff there, but that's creepy. That's scary. Okay. Sorry, I'm taking screenshots because I want to try and get a thumbnail. Flashing block, no safety, low stability, hurt more, evade, moment of safety, damage taken, block stability. Interesting. Treasures and tools. I still need the shield, I guess. Bomb, effigy. Where's effigy? Hot pepper, keys, magic items. I need a key. Come back over here. Okay. I want to unlock that somehow. Oh. Dynamite, I think. Is there anything up here? Surprise, mother trucker. How do I get over there? Oh, I think I can now open this one door. Yeah. So that's town. What the fuck? I'm taking a potion. Okay, I need to kill this guy. No, please! No! I have to redo so much for that. Shit. Crap. Okay. That's so much. Oh wait, I can just go down. Oh no, wait, no, I'm not back where I am. Okay. Can I just skip all you guys? The death animation seems like a nifty callback to the Sonic games. I don't think I've ever played a Sonic game. That's interesting, though. Okay. Everyone wants to kill me. It's fine. Where's this? Flowers. Whenever you get hit in a Sonic game, you typically drop some amount of your coins in a circular pattern around you, and you lose them if you do not pick them back up quickly. Oh! Didn't know that. That is so stupid. That is insane. That is so dumb. Okay. Oh, what's that? Hmm. have the key to the old house, so we can try and get in there now. Oh, fucking yikes. Damn it, I should have just tried to kill it. Okay, let's try and go in here. Oh my god, is that a puzzle? That's a witness puzzle on the little tarp thing. Oh, what the fuck? I thought there'd be a shield in there. I think I was supposed to find the shield somewhere. But that's okay. We don't like shields anyway. Just kidding. That's hilarious. Did you just pickpocket him in the middle of the fight? Oh, for the key? Yeah. Speedrun struts. Nice. Oh, can I do anything with this? So where does this take me? Oh. Oh, this takes me around here. A tooth? That's definitely, yeah, it really was. Love that. Fuck, we're just finding all different types of places, huh? Dark tomb? Oh, never mind. We can't be here yet. He's like sweating. Get me out of here. Chili pepper. Danger. Okay. Okay, well, Kirby's almost out, so here's what we'll do. We'll end this part of Tunic. And we'll do some Kirby. But before that, I'm going to pee really quick. So, yeah, let me end the recording. Thank you for watching this on YouTube.